You know, out of all the kisses in the movies, I think my favorite is that graduation kiss. It's so, like, just happy. Hello, I'm Lana Condor.
And I'm Noah Centineo.
I love you, always, forever. 3, 2, 1.
Coffee.
Oh my God, Noah, I shot this scene in Korea at 4 a.m. in the morning.
Really?
Talking on the FaceTime with you. Yeah.
Oh my God.
It was brutal.
Hello from Korea.
The best part of this vacation is spending time with my sister. But pretty soon we'll be back from spring break, and then I'm gonna
tackle you and smother you with kisses and give you gifts.
I miss you.
I can't wait to see you.
Feels
like. This whole cafe where it's like doodled is nuts.
It's real. That cafe is a real cafe and it looks exactly like that. It's so weird. Wow.
It's hard to believe.
I'm standing in a timeless dream.
What all started with a letter, a hot tub, and a diner could turn into this.
Large song covey.
It looks like you're about to propose to me.
Well, maybe I do. Shh.
Will you go to prom with me?
It says prom.
Yes, of course.
I mean, that's a really cute promposal, isn't it?
I love you always, forever, near and far.
Those umbrellas with the prom is wild.
Yeah, they crushed that.
We'll sit together everywhere. I will be with you, everything I will do for you.
Recreating the Big Lebowski scene.
Yeah, that was
shot for shot.
So fun.
That was cool.
Scale of 1 to 10, how much are you gonna miss me when I'm gone next year?
A four?
I'm glad you and Peter are both going to Stanford.
You are not cut out for long distance.
I haven't gotten in yet.
Make sure that's what you want.
Oh,
it's what I want, and it's perfect. And it's perfect.
You gotta go.
You know what I'm looking forward to the most about college? Never having to say goodnight.
I love the scene of us on the couch. I think it's so stinking cute.
Yeah.
Next stop on the senior trip, New York City!
New York City!
Claire is taking me to a really cool party tonight. I could really see.
I just would like to say that one of the biggest accomplishments of my whole entire career, and I had nothing to do with it, but I'm gonna take it, was having the Empire State Building lit up in our colors for the film.
It was wild.
It was a huge moment.
That was crazy.
Both know what 3,000 miles would do to us.
This is a little dramatic, even for you.
Will I look back in 20 years and wonder if I made the wrong choice?
Can you guys turn around? This is so embarrassing.
Not a chance, Chrissy.
That hair for prom weighed 1,000,000 pounds.
I love this. When you guys came down, that was so fun. There's nothing quite like you, me, Madeline,
and Ross
in a room together.
Yep.
Say you love me forever, never stop, never, ever, near and far.
You can't save this relationship by not growing.
And say you love.
The world keeps shifting under my feet.
Never, ever, near and far.
All I want is for it to stand still.
You know, out of all the kisses in the movies, I think my favorite is that graduation kiss. It's so, like, just happy.
I didn't get in.
I loved it. I loved it so much. It feels like this trailer shows that it's a bigger movie.
There's so much of like us, our friends, your family, everyone coming together.
We get to see more of everyone. And I also love that there's a lot of K-pop. Love it. Thank you guys so much for watching the trailer with us.
To All the Boys, Always and Forever is on Netflix February 12th.